this is my flooring for the upstairs loft, and it's foam tiles. So it'll serve two purposes. It'll make it soft when you're kneeling around up here, soft when you're sleeping. So I'm going to put some mattresses up here, and also provide a little bit of warmth. Although, boy, it's warm up here, all the heat that I'm trying to create right now, because it's such a cold day, is sitting up here. So I've actually got the window open, it's so hot, which is a good problem to have. I'm not complaining. So we'll see how these things work. Corners. I'm like, oh, I see. All right. If you don't need the corner, you take it off. I have to move it around too when I put the walls on, so it's going to evolve as I go along. Wow, whoever designed these is brilliant. They're super easy. So I'm just going to carry along, and I will show you when I'm done.